Throughout history, I have had many names. Cupid, the matchmaker, Oprah Winfrey, eHarmony.com. But I prefer to be called the Maestro. God made lamplighters to light the lamps. God made street sweepers to sweep the streets. God made clowns to scare children from drugs. God made me to inspire love. When I walk into a building, people begin dancing, and the women want to dance with me. When I stand outside of a building, the people come out and they start kissing right next to me. It is very, very awkward. When I go into the woods, even the tiny forest animals cannot resist the music of love. Sometimes I need to go to the ocean and take off my pants. And play my tiny guitar. And build a small house. And meditate on love. 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 When I feel rested, I play my love music, and the hearts begin to blossom. Even happy lovers have trouble sometimes. That is when the maestro is needed most. Every heart has a soulmate. Love has no boundaries. Love has no rules. Thank you. There is someone for everyone. Some hearts are too cold for love, but the maestro knows how to heat things up. Every human being is born a stranger. And yet the purpose of every human life is to find love. You cannot always wait for love. Sometimes you must open your heart and run. Music. And I am the maestro.